The following video is intended for a mature audience. Viewer discretion is advised.
Larry, what do you think of Reverend Al Sharpton? Well, years ago, I used to admire the motherfucker. I always gave him the benefit of the doubt. But after I started listening to that motherfucker on XM radio every day, defending black women and their abortion bullshit, I ain't cared nothing for the motherfucker ever since. Well, Larry, what gets me is you can have one white police shoot one black motherfucker for acting a damn fool, and that motherfucker be marching all over the fucking place. Yeah, plus during that same period of time, you can have hundreds of black motherfuckers shooting each other in Chicago, and you never hear a word out of that motherfucker. Yeah, Larry, but you know it's about the same damn way with the good Reverend Jesse Jackson. Yep, that's another motherfucker he used to have a whole lot of respect for. Yet he's from Chicago where you got black motherfuckers shooting each other left and right. Yet you never hear a word out of that motherfucker. Well, what about Farrakhan, Larry? Well, I have to give Farrakhan more credit for doing more to help the black community than Al Sharpton and Jesse Jackson. But the one thing that broke the camel's back for me in the Nation of Islam was back in 2009. When I first realized the Nation of Islam was more concerned with the rights of black women than it was with black men. Yeah, Larry, then back in February, at Savior's Day, he was bragging on all these damn women taking over Congress. See, that's what I'm talking about. I can't support nobody that support that kind of shit. Especially that Somali Ilhan Omar bitch. Larry ain't going out like that.